Hello everybody, welcome back to another video of my little blacksmith shop. Today I figured we can just do a little more work. There we go. Making sure I hit open. Nope, still closed. There we go. I don't know what you need. You are coming in here, you're gonna need a pickaxe. With a rare grip. Let's get this up to a 2.5. Maybe a 5. Okay, I don't have a rare grip. Pickaxe is two-handed. I may just have to hit this one. And I'll get one of these as well, why not? Darn it. Hopefully this will work. There we go. And that worked, and I got 78 copper for it. Let me see what you need. Gear quality too low. So you're for adventures. Probably need the next level with gear. Well, looks like we need to start getting some money. Hello. Common grip and a great hammerhead. And of course one of my angles disappeared. There we go. Okay, that's cool. I'm just gonna try this here. That right there is only a 2-ingot one. Oh wait, that's an uncommon. You want a common. Thank you. There we go. So that you want a common? There we go. Ah, come on, stand up. Need a copper greatsword. There we go. Oh, there it is, the rare Grendel hip that I had. Oh, here we go. Here we go. Oh no, is it too late for anyone to come through here? Hopefully we can get one more. You two don't seem like you're coming over here. That guy seems like he's coming over here. Hello. Come on in, why don't you? He's want a copper greatsword. Copper one hand hammer. Okay, I can make one of those. I know I'm too tired, but we could stay open for just a little bit longer. There we go. We're getting up there with the copper, although I haven't bought supplies back. See here. Doesn't look like we have another customer coming, unless you are. Oh, yep, we have another customer. To pick up that copper, great. I don't remember you ordering one. Unless you ordered one, then ran away. There we go. We made a good amount of money today. Let's see here, while I look here. So, do three more two-handed grips, one more one-handed. This is gonna bring us under 300, probably. So we have none on the shelf, none there. I'll hit this right here. There it is. Get this last one. I'd like to thank you all for watching this video, and I hope that you all did enjoy. If you did, please like, share, and subscribe, and I hope to see you all in the next video. Bye-bye.